That means it's time to bring in Jenica morin-pascual. Come on,
hey,
Jenica.
Jenica, come on in.
Yes, Jenica
right
is
on
our
over.
Domestic violence expert. Jenica, welcome.
Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yo, good morning. Excuse the crustiness. I just woke up, but I got some pretty good news for y'all. Let's just say today's not really a vlog about me, but about a very important experience for my wife.
I love you.
I know. If you're ride or die, welcome back. And if you're new to the channel, you already know what to do. Let's just say that my wife has had experience, presentations, and classes on domestic violence for the last 20 some odd years, and it's all coming to a peak right now because she just got invited to do a live show at Jada Pinkett Red Table Talk. Yeah, the Jada Pinkett.
And to me, that's what it's about.
Yours truly and my wife got to get ready today because she's doing the show live. I mean, I'd be able to record at their house through privacy reasons and stuff, but we will do the build up. Stand by, and I have no idea how it's gonna go today. Will, you home?
Jen styled me.
Is Lexi doing your makeup?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to give a million shout outs. Excuse me, my daughter styled me. Can you follow her on Instagram? My sister did my makeup.
My best friend and her daughter are the reason I got into this business. Follow them on Instagram.
And I don't have any social media, so don't follow me on anything. Now the lady was like, I need all your social media accounts so we could tag you on everything. I was like, I'm sorry, I don't have any.
Oh, did I mention she's not really a fan of the camera, so I'm gonna have to get creative on how I do this. Wish me luck.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it?
Are you nervous about today, babe? Your stomach hurts? You're gonna do good today. I'm so proud of you. You're a professional. You're a specialist.
You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Okay, you impressed with Alexis? How she did your makeup, baby girl?
Yes, because I don't like to look makeup-y. And so it's very naturally.
It's very naturally not makeup-y?
Yeah.
Yeah, is that a word?
Do you secrete a reading dysfunction? Do you have problems putting your words in a colostomy bag?
And I want Jen to see my little outfit she designed.
Come on,
hey,
Jenica.
Jenica, come on in.
Yes, Jenica
right
is
on
our
over.
Domestic violence expert.
I just really found a passion for working with victims of domestic violence. Mm-hmm. A lot of what I do is that prevention, help educate them on what an abusive relationship
looks like. Yep.
And also what a healthy relationship looks like.
So now that I got a famous wife, babe, so how do you feel after that, babe? Since you're like famous now.
Very hungry.
After that, you meet Jada Pinkett, and all you can say is you're hungry.
Because I didn't eat all day because I was so scared, and now I'm starved to the maximum capacity.
Feed me, Crabhorn! Feed me now!
You did good.
Thanks.
So proud of you. You can't hide now, babe. You're on TV.
But that was just regarding my work situation.
With like a million people watching it. So after all that, my wife says that Jada was cool, but she wanted to see Will.
Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there.
Wait, why?
Of all people. Because I didn't record the first time. I didn't press it. You make me nervous because I'm with somebody who's famous. So time to celebrate. We're going yard house. Excuse me, ma'am. Were you the lady who was at Red Table Talk? Was that you? So famous. Babe, you can't be getting all shy for the camera now. You're game with Jada. You have to be game with me too.
No, I'm not.
What did you say?
Hell no.
Why not?
Because
what?
Because I don't want to understand.
But you're famous. Excuse me, man. When's your next interview with Jada?
Oh, my God. Oh, there's my car with one missing hubcap.
You pulled up to Jada's house with one missing hubcap on your car?
So embarrassing.
Stop the motherfucker. Yeah. Easy.
How about you give me a hubcap for Christmas?
I think I'll do that. Hold on, let me get this one hubcap.
No, it's so horrible. It's not even our car. That's even worse.
What the heck? It's the same car, same hubcap?
Dude, where's my car?
I was like, I don't have that on my car.
That's not even her car.
Where's your car, dude?
How do they have the same missing hubcap as you?
How do they have
the same missing hubcap as we do?
Because Camrys
lost the car.
They have like
thought we found a car. We found a car with a missing hubcap. Same one. Like, it's a defect on the Camry? Yes.
No, it really is.
One missing hubcap, huh?
We are fighting the fake news. It's fake.
Please tell me what's the best thing about it, babe.
About what? Oh, here it is.
Is that our missing hubcap? Okay, this is our car. What's the best thing? Don't worry, I just have your lips.
What? The trailer.
The trailer?
No, I'm just kidding. Maybe, Sam, I don't
know. Oh my God. What's the best thing about this whole thing? She says the trailer we had before we record the show. You said what?
No, talking about domestic violence.
Like talking about domestic violence?
Yes.
Right. Well, at least we'll go with that, okay?
Okay. Thank you. I love you too. Oh, my head.
You're a natural on the camera.
Not yours.
Not mine?
No.
Not my camera?
I'm trying to try.
I love it though. You're like actually talking and laughing.
I'm trying to talk to you, not that.
Feel free to hate on me.
Oh my God.
Nobody can see your face.
Jesus.
I love you, babe.
Okay, I love you too. I don't know how to get out of here. And I don't even think we paid for parking.
Figure it out.
And it's beeping.